What's up, y'all? It's me, Bucky again. Guess what? I just found some native Inca cows, or horses. I can't tell the difference. But did you know it's reverent to take off your hat when you see one? Because they can't wear hats. And it's kind of like rubbing it in their face. And you're not allowed to do that.